G'day guys, welcome back to another episode. We're back at it again, Southern Port Phillip Bay. We're on our boat, so see you out there, see what we can get. Look at that, it's cleaned it all. Yep, on the Incu Dynawhite.
It's probably like at least 30 hood. It's right here. No, you should get that net. There you are.
Bit leathery, I think. Blue throat. Right. Parrot. Blue throat wrasse. Isn't it? Oh, another red mullet.
Your rod, Dad.
It's kind of like a pinky. Pinky. Pinky.
And I got a red mullet on the other one. Alright guys, we just came back in. Now we're on the surf, gonna have probably half an hour session, quick session. See what we can manage. Just got a little paternoster rig, killer cube, see what we can get. Straight in the gutter. Target species today, yellow eye mullet and Australian salmon. Nice little salmon. Look how big that mullet is. Size of that mullet. Little salmon. Good fish.
another big yellow mullet. Look at that.
That is a solid mullet.
Fish on. It's going like a nice mullet.
Or salmon. Look at that, he's got a old scar on his head too. All solid fish. Gonna have a nice feed. Got a few whiting, got a couple squid, flatties, leather jackets, reef fish, mullet, salmon.
Awesome, mixed bag.
Alrighty, last cast. Here we go, another nice, solid, yellow mullet. Awesome way to finish the session, and awesome to get that in the last cast straight away. All right guys, call it a session. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Something a little bit different, mixed day on the water. We managed a mixed bag for the species, but anyway, don't forget to give it a like, comment your thoughts, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button to see more.